making of the video. So I've already put some bits on. Hopefully he won't come. This piece is done. I'm very good at building. I've built something like, is that all the pieces? No, it's stuck in the magazine. Wait, here's the piece. That goes right here. Look at that. Oh, this is such a cool piece. We've never seen these pieces before. Have you seen these pieces before? They look so cool. We could really use these. Oh. Let's hope Mr. Grumpy doesn't come. Actually, this is kind of big. Okay. Now we're going to put the spikes on. Oh no. This guy came off. These spikes are... It's a pretty good idea to use spikes. Next page. Oh, look, really good triceratops. Maybe I can make that in hybrid. Can't say. So now we take this piece, get this little piece, and that was just the sound of a toilet flushing. Okay. Oh, this is kind of cute. This is a cute little stego tail. I thought it was a stego head. No, this is the wrong way. Oh no, this is the wrong way. Okay. Yes. There. Two legs. But we've seen these pieces before. We've seen some green ones, some light green ones, purple ones, and white ones. We don't see these much though. No, man. This is hard. Okay, that was hard. Done. This. Pretty cool. This thing's almost done. at this little pin. Oh no, I just destroyed this thing. Get this. And then, which way is this? This way? This. Now I only have three more things to make. The other two legs, the front legs, and the head, which we'll show you in part 2.